Hey everyone, I'm Joyce, I'm a friend of Jonathan, and we're on our way, I'm not a friend of Jonathan, just a classmate, and we're on our way to a trip.
Yes.
Yay.
But where are we going?
Archipelago
trip.
It's the name of the island, Kvarken.
Kvarken. Okay.
Yeah, Kvarken. I don't know how to pronounce it properly. But my arm is getting really,
really tired.
Yeah.
Yeah, like... Okay,
green everywhere. You're even green.
I'm not recording. this is not true.
No, but interesting. I never tried it. But I don't know if you can do it actually.
We just got off the bus. We are now in Kvarken. I think it's called Kvarken.
Yeah, probably something like that, yeah.
Yeah. And we're now walking towards a tower or something. And after that, we can all go hiking, or go to a fireplace to make fire.
Yeah.
But we're here for the nature, so I think we are going to hike.
The problem is, I think you're holding your finger on the microphone.
Am I?
The microphone are the holes there.
Oh, I did?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I didn't.
I'm... Oh, no, Jonathan. God fucking damn it. Take two. We just got out of the bus. In Kvarken. I think it's called Kvarken. I'm trying to get you on it too, but
I think you're a talent. You're actually very, very natural, I think.
Yeah, so. I don't practice my language. My lyrics.
You just let your mind go, you know.
Yeah.
You just...
I love to talk, so it's.
No, really. I hope you didn't notice
no,
that.
No.
Yeah. She's it's her channel now.
Yeah. Hello, welcome to the Choice vlog.
Okay.
Everyone is more pretty if you film like up front.
Yeah, on eye level, I've noticed.
Also
or even above.
Yeah, that's what I say, above. Maybe not that above. I need to do it 3 or 4 times before I get it right.
Oh yeah, that can work. That can
use the Windows Movie Maker because for Premiere you need to...
Yeah. I don't even know what pictures. I have them.
Yeah, I have pictures of everything. No, whenever I take my camera, I take pictures, but
yeah,
I don't, I can't remember. I took it, but I didn't take the SD card. I forgot the SD card.
That was really smart.
Yeah.
But it's like something so small you easily forget.
Yeah. If you are a real vlogger,
but normally you just have
a
camera. And
this
then
time you're I'm just an amateur.
Yeah, apparently.
This time you're.
Oh! But you have to make those mistakes to never make them again, you know.
That's such a good
thing. You need to learn from mistakes.
They waved back. That's great. Yay!
We're on top of the tower. The view is really beautiful. All woods, and lakes, and woods, and forests. Like Jonathan, he's living in the forest.
Very nice.
Yeah, looks a bit like the savannah or something with all the orange.
Yeah.
Take the water out, just look at that part.
Maybe we'll see an elephant. If we pray, we can see an elephant. Look at this tourist over here. Well, we're gonna rate the picture.
I think that's not gonna work.
But yeah, another cliche turnaround clip, you know, typical. They're like the videos you see everywhere. People are going like, whoa, oh my god, whoa, more green, whoa, what, water there, whoa. Do you see that? That's water. Do you see the water there? Oh my god,
water.
I've never seen that much water in one place.
God,
whoa!
Crazy.
Look, she's even taking a picture of the water. Joyce is really stealing my vlog, so. Stealing the vlogging channel.
I'm
Wait,
trying.
Someone forgot their gloves.
Where?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, they're yours, okay. There you go.
Jonathan wanted to help people, but he didn't really help. He only embarrassed
I helped
him.
Her so much.
He embarrassed himself. Okay, we're walking the stairs down. And I must say, I prefer walking them down a lot more than I did walking them up.
What is gonna happen after?
Hey, doggy. Hey, doggy, doggy.
Must be in the vlog too.
After yeah. that, I think we are going to ask for a way of walking.
Yes.
And then we're going to walk in the forest. And hopefully
and hopefully get lost.
No, hopefully
and
don't.
Get eaten by bears. That would be great.
Mm, for well, you. I have a whole life in the Netherlands and I would like...
What, you have a life?
Yeah, you wouldn't say so, I know, but still.
I'm shocked. I'm really shocked. Look, we have the nice building in the background. Yeah. So, where are we going right now, assistant?
We're heading for a walk.
No, we're actually just walking away from our from the leaders.
I'm sorry. Can we do it again?
We are such rebels. Yeah, we can do it again. So, where are we going right now?
We're Bjorko. Walking away from the leaders because we're rebels.
Yes.
And we do not give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck about nothing. No, but we are actually going over there. We're just following the crowd over there because we assume that that's where the action is going to be. Right?
Yeah, but we don't know for sure because the group trip organizers are left there. Yeah, and they didn't organize it that well. So
yeah,
that's
well,
why I put the
they tried.
Aanhalingstekens. Go to the back to the land. Quote, yeah.
No, we're so English. So we are now going to the beginning point of the walk tour, I guess.
I hope so.
Oh, I hope so. We might just be following a random group of people.
And
that might be the case and get lost. If that's the case, then it will be quite an adventure, of course. But we have Mindaugas. Mindaugas is our new GPS, of course. Our new coordinator. Gabriel, we miss you.
I am assistant number two.
Yes. We'll see if we go the right way or the wrong way, because I haven't seen people following us right now. So
only two people.
Only
so
two people.
Lie. Two of all group is not that much.
Me neither, but I know if I...
Well, yeah.
Yeah, we have like...
Yeah, I'm recording now, so...
There's a huge dog behind the fence.
I think he wants a little snack. I better run. Maybe he just wants to play. He wants a hug.
Always what the people say about their dogs.
Oh, yeah.
Mushrooms.
Ooh, mushrooms. Maybe we can take those. Ooh, some nice food.
More where it and it leads you closer to the lake. Okay, let's go there.
Yeah, if we get lost, it's Mindaugas' fault.
We are now standing at a really, really big, kind of beautiful river. Lake? Of course not a river. A lake indeed, I knew.
Maybe it's a river, I don't know.
No, because I don't see flowing
Maybe
things.
It's a sea. It's a sea, actually.
Ooh. We are standing with something with water.
Lots of water.
Lots of water. It's really beautiful. And our peeping barbecuing over there. I will show you in a moment. You see those people there, and now we have Jonathan's big head really, really in front of it. The child is getting some fish for the barbecue.
Water and trees, even more water and trees. Whoa, what's over there? There's water and trees.
Yeah, it's really beautiful, right?
And a few rocks, of course. So how did you like the trip so far?
It's a bit colder than expected, but it's fine.
You should take my gloves.
No, I don't want your gloves, because then you say that I'm going to break them.
Yes, you already broke them.
I broke them. Okay, I like the trip so far. The nature is really beautiful, and it's just really cool to see that everything is green and orange. And yellow.
I think it's very relaxing.
Yeah, it is.
Like, even when nobody's talking, it's like, nice.
It's just walking in the woods and enjoying the nature and, yeah.
What about your roommates?
Well, I have.
So, we're in the bus. Yeah. Back to school, and from school we are going home. It's really freezing today. I think the weather has not been this bad yet.
Yeah, it's like the worst it's had so far. Well, when you go home at like 4 a.m., it can also be quite harsh.
Yeah.
But man,
in the bus they have like the heater on, so it will get warm again. Hi everyone, we just get out of the bus. I have my hands on the thing. We just get out of the bus and it was a really fun day. It's really cold still, also in Vaasa, unfortunately. Now I am going home. So I hope you enjoyed my day and the Jonathan's day.
See ya!
Bye.